basics of using the Exergen Temporal Scanner Thermometer. In order to get the best reading on the Exergen Temporal Scanner Thermometer, please use the following directions. Brush any hair away from the forehead and ear. Place the scanner probe flush on the forehead and press and hold the button down on the scanner. Keep pressed until you're done. It's important that the probe is fully flush against the skin. With the button still pressed down, slide the probe across the forehead only, not down the side of the face. With the button still pressed down, lift the probe from the forehead and touch the neck just behind the earlobe. Lift the scanner off the neck, stop pressing the button, read and record the temperature. In order to get consistently accurate temperatures, make sure to clean the probe lens every 2 weeks with a cotton swab dampened with an alcohol prep pad. Please understand that the Exergen Temporal Scanner Thermometer measures core temperature, which is normally 0.8 degrees Fahrenheit or 0.4 degrees Celsius higher than oral temperature. Therefore, the average normal Exergen Temporal Scanner Thermometer temperature reading would be 99.4 degrees Fahrenheit or 37.4 degrees Celsius. For more information, please visit exergen.com.